Mucho respeto. Wow, you're so proud of your hands. Good job. Bless you. Bless
you. See, there's such a strong need for love and belonging. That's why it's so powerful when you get to show off your culture, show off where you come from, because it shows this is where I belong, this is where I can feel most loved. And it's so great that we have today's event. But see, the beauty of our church is we get to live that out every day. One of the things that I love, so I'm not gonna lie, I have no idea how to speak Spanish. No. But back in the day, you know, my parents instilled in me that you get to Mass. Mass is important. And so there were times that I could only go to the Spanish Mass, and I would have so little idea of the words being said, but the beauty of our church is that I could follow along every step of the way. I knew what prayers were coming. And so I ask that as you are at an event like this, that you push yourself maybe out of your comfort zone if you're one that doesn't like to talk to people. But if you open up to somebody, there's a poem that I love that says, when we let our light shine, we unconsciously allow others' lights to shine as well. And so today we get to let the light of our culture shine. We get to show where we come from and where we belong. And that's so beautiful. But don't let that stop when you go home today. Don't let the beauty of tonight be marred by the worries of tomorrow. And so, I want to ask that on a daily basis, we take time to stop and reflect and think, how good is my life? How good is God blessing me? The idea that some of you know how to cook this food and eat it every day, that is a blessing. The idea that you get to even know where you come from and know the culture and know the dress and know your family, that is a blessing. Do not let every day's worries bring you down. And I ask that beyond today, friends, beyond today, that you take time to be with Jesus. Specifically, one of the easiest places is to come together for Mass. On Sundays, holy days of obligation. Those already built in communities, because we can't do this by ourselves. And I need you guys to help me out. I need you guys to help me out. There's a song that I grew up listening to that has some movement to it. So I need everybody that is able, if you guys can stand, if you stand up, you know what, I'm going up on stage. Watch out. Watch out. Is there stairs? Here we go. I was going to pull something if I didn't have stairs. Yes. Yes. So I don't know how many of you guys know the song called I'm Trading My Sorrows. It's an older song. Yes. All three of you. This is exciting. This is exciting. So I'm going to sing all of it. I just need you to do the motions with me. So very simple. Everybody, I need you first to your right. I'm trading my sickness, I'm trading my pain, and I'm laying it down for the joy of the Lord. And we say, yes, Lord, yes, Lord, yes, yes, Lord.
Lay it down, I'm laying it down for the joy of the Lord.
of all your people look to you, O Lord, and you give us our food in due season, so we can pray together. Bless us, O Lord, and these are our gifts, which we are about to receive by baptism of Christ our Lord. The prayers continue.
Señor, y bendice los alimentos que vamos a recibir por tu bondad, por Cristo nuestro Señor. Amén.
Pagpasan mo kami o Panginoon, gayon din ang mga pakinghanglog na hilo, na ngayon ay amin kagagawin sa iyon kagandahan loob sa pamamagitan ni Kristo amin, Panginoon. Amen.
Thank you, everyone. Now, before we... Bianca, Kathleen, Janina. Lovely ladies. Very nice. From the Ukraine, Alina.
Daniel.
Representing Venezuela, Hines and Mila. From the Philippines, Bond. Wonderful. Awesome. Cameroon, Jay and TJ. I want you guys to wear those to school tomorrow. It's awesome. From Peru, Cassandra. And representing Mexico, Benjamin. From Venezuela, Gabriela. And Mrs. Lindsay is representing Morocco. Johan and Elian representing Algeria. Daniel. representing Mexico, and Elise and Anne-Marie Ruiz. This is Ruiz's children. All right, one of them. Representing Bolivia, Risa, Isabella, and Sarah. Absolutely beautiful. These pastors, once more beautiful than the next. Again, pronounce that word, there we go. And I want to say her last name. Representing Bolivia, doing our grace, Mia. Again, one of our grace winners, Nathan from the Philippines. Representing Mexico, Mani. Now the runner up cheering section. And the USA! Woo! Alright. The next bit of entertainment we have for you is a traditional dance. A Latin American traditional dance done by our middle schoolers.
La gente de Puerto Rico. when we hear your certain call, when the world must come together as one. There are people dying, and it's time to lend a hand to life, the greatest gift of. Pretending day by day that someone somewhere will soon make a change. We are all a part of God's great big family, and the truth in your love's all we need. We are the world, we are the children, we are the ones who make a prize today, so let's start giving.
Truth in your love's all we need.